Thursday. Come on, sissy.
Mommy, can you fix it?
So, nag-ready na kami, guys. Kasi punta kami sa appointment ni Troy.
Here we are going to bring the cat with him.
The what?
The cat.
What cat?
To the doctor.
To see the doctor?
Yeah.
So, fix lang natin ang hair ni Ate Girl.
The cat?
Oh, yeah. Where's the sling?
In another room.
In the room. Go get the sling in the room. Pink. Lagi ka naman
Mommy,
pink.
Mommy, I'll open this for you.
Okay, open.
Yes.
Where was it?
In the room.
In the room. Okay, we'll just put it right there in the chair.
Hey, look at this.
Yeah.
Silly Joe, you don't put it on you put it on your arm.
Yeah, Troy. You put it in your arm. Just wait.
I just wanted to put my arm in.
I know, but just wait, can ya?
Can go on it.
Mommy, I want my toy.
What toy?
I like the Lego toy.
Invento na lang yung hair.
Somebody already built it.
And
meron kasi ako, guys, binili na, ano, na toys sa classmate ni Caleb. And, kasi mag, ano na sila, mag-move na sila. Yeah. Mag-move na kasi sila.
iPad 17.
Yeah, iPad 17.
May iPad niya. Mommy,
yeah,
I...
Ganyan na lang. Oh, you look so pretty. Here, let me put this in there. Para maging maayos yung hair mo.
Now, I'm going to chat sissies.
Ganda ng prinsesa ko, ah!
Mm.
Hola! Hola! Tingnan nyo, guys. Such a big girl na talaga, princess ko. Such a big girl na talaga. Ayan, pwede na yan. So, andyan dyan siya. Dito. Okay, kitang ka. Where's your socks? So, ayan siya. Hindi pa nabubuksan. Tapos, ayun, yung nilalaro na ni Natalia yung bahay-bahay na ganyan. Oh. Ayan. Alright, you two ready?
Yes.
Troy, get the sling.
Okay.
Arte, may bug si Ate Girl. Oh, tignan nyo.
Oh.
Naka-Hello Kitty ba? Per si Ate Girl.
Alright.
Here, no. Give it to me.
Okay. Baby,
alright, let's go.
Let's go.
Ayan, let's go.
Sorry, Troy, for bumming.
Gundo ni Ate Girl. Naka... Naka-Hello Kitty purse. Alright, let's go. That's right, we did not, you guys did not eat breakfast. Well, we're just gonna go get something to eat, okay? Alright, you guys ready?
Yes, and the baby is ready.
Your baby is ready too?
Mommy, the baby can't talk. Mommy, the baby can't talk to you.
Yeah.
Mommy, the baby can talk to you.
Oh, it is? Alright. Let's go. So, yung appointment ni Troy is 9:15 pa, guys. Pero, we're gonna go eat breakfast. Kaya, hindi ko na rin sila pinakain.
Hello.
Oh no, we're not gonna burn that trampoline. It's okay. You can still jump in the trampoline, but carefully. Okay, so let's go. Are you two ready? Kanina pa nagda-drive. Are you two ready to go? Yeah? All right. Well, let's go.
I'm ready too.
You ready too? God, kailangan na naman nila i-trim yung mga dahalang, mga puno dahil wala ka na namang makita. Alright, let's go guys. What? So there's Daddy!
Hi. Let's go.
I got my baby.
Yeah. See what you're doing?
What?
He said, come on, slowpoke.
He's copying you, Daddy.
Yeah.
He's copying you, Daddy. Yeah.
That must be really, really, really expensive or something really, really wrong with it. Nobody's, they haven't left the stuff in there.
What?
I like that white one too. I like that one.
Yeah.
Guys,
we got Wendy's for breakfast.
Wendy's?
Yeah, this is called Wendy's breakfast. Ah, Natalia. Natalia.
Wendy's,
yeah. Did you take a bite?
Mine.
Okay, take a bite.
Right here.
Arte nyo ah, sa sampaling ko kayo.
Peek-a-boo, I'm right here again.
Oh no, you're right there again. So, kain tayo guys before tayo pumasok sa loob. So, I got the egg, bacon, sausage, cheese. Ha? No, this is biscuit, sweetheart. I want a croissant. What? I got the biscuit.
You two have to be done together.
Instead of croissant, I got biscuit.
I ordered biscuit. I thought you wanted croissant. Or I thought you wanted biscuit. I'm sorry. I ordered biscuit.
I do like the biscuit.
Natalia, you got the baby. Why are you playing with that? Go on.
Play the blue one.
Well, why didn't he bring the blue one then?
Coffee?
No, I forgot. No, you're not full.
Mommy, I said I'm not even full.
Oh, you're not full.
I'm not full either.
All right, come here. Come here.
I'm on another bite.
Okay. Eat that. Whoa. Oh my gosh, Chloe.
Mm-hmm.
Careful. We don't need another arm to be broken.
Nope.
Hey, Mommy, look. Silly child.
I know, you silly child.
Hey, I'm full.
Hmm? No, you're not full.
Mommy, I am thirsty, though.
Okay, we'll eat this one first. There you go.
Sweetheart, if you mix a gallon of bleach and a gallon of dish soap in the washing machine, you can disinfect your entire house in under 10 minutes.
Yeah. Oh, hold Daddy's hands too. Go.
I want to hold Mommy's hand.
Your mom's hand.
Ayan guys, punta na tayo. Pasok na tayo sa loob.
Give me. Say
Oh, I didn't bring the sling. It's all right. If he said something, then... Get in. Open the door, dude. She won't let go of my hand. So guys, nasa X-ray si Troy. So kami lang nilatada dito sa waiting room. Kasama niya si Daddy. Pinili niya yung Daddy niya kaysa sa akin. So, nasa mama kasi siya din kasi yung kasama last time. Nag-X-ray siya. So, ayan. So, waiting kami ni Natalia dito. Tsaka hindi pwede mag-vlog doon sa loob. Dahil bawal. Kaya, yan. Dito lang kami ni Natalia. Waiting for Kuya and Daddy.
A lovely, lovely heart.
Ano na naman yan? Tago na namang kanta yan, girl.
Mommy, I made a lovely heart.
Oh, let me see. Show it to them, your lovely heart. Oh, that is so cute.
This is for a hug.
Oh, that's for a hug. Oh, that's a yummy, yummy, yummy hug. That's a yummy hug. That's a lovely kiss. Mwah. Arte naman ito.
Mommy, that's for it.
Outside. Yeah, that's outside. There's our van. You see our van? Right here. Right. Yeah, right there. Right there.
Mommy, I see our van.
So hopefully talaga walang surgery si Troy. So everything will be okay. Yeah. Finger, guys. What? What is it?
Easy,
easy lemon squeezy. So, did you do good? Yeah. But what? It's not good.
My arm would keep falling down.
I know. It's not good. That's not.
I don't think so. But I don't know.
Oh my goodness.
Oh yeah. Mm-hmm.
So yeah, dito na kami sa room. Huh? Oh, it's a time, right there, beside you. Ayaw mo. Talaga naman, no? Natalio. Push. There we go. Got it? Ay, nako.
I know. Why didn't you not bring your baby? You should have bring your baby.
Can you get it?
No. We're gonna be done in a little bit. So, I'm gonna find out what Choice X-ray looks like.
Bahay na kami, guys! Oh my gosh! Actually, kaganina pa kami naka-uwi. Medyo inantok ako, pero hindi naman ako nakatulog. Anyways, ano ko sa inyo, guys, yung nangyari sa appointment ni Troy. Sobrang thank you, Lord, talaga, kasi sobrang ganda ng progress ng braso ni Troy. Ayan, hindi niya kinailangan ng surgery and noong una kasi yung nakita na asawa ko yung X-ray, ang sabi niya parang hindi daw maganda kasi talagang sobrang nakakaano kasi talaga yung part niya kasi dahil nga sa may elbow siya na ano. So medyo parang sabi niya parang alinlangan kasi talaga daw yung area. So nung nakita niya yung X-ray, as in talagang naano daw siya, parang na-broken, ano daw siya. But, sabi niya, tingnan natin kung ano sasabihin ng doctor, ganyan. So, ayun, as soon as sinabi ng doctor na everything is good, hindi niya kailangan ng surgery, ganyan. So, talagang parang nabunutan kami ng tinikba, yung ganon. Dahil, hindi niya kinailangan ng surgery and talagang okay siya. So in 3 weeks, tatanggalin na itong kanyang ano.
Mommy, don't hit it.
Sorry po. I'm telling them what's happening to your arm. So tatanggalin na siya in 3 weeks and then pagkatapos noon, meron siyang therapy. So sinuggest ng doctor na i-therapy yung kanyang braso kasi nga pag baka sabi niya pag kami yung gumawa baka mas mahirapan kami and baka hindi niya gawin yung therapy na kailangan gagawin. So sinuggest ng doctor na ipa-therapy siya. And para din hindi kami yung maging we're not the bad person, yung ganon yung sabi ng doctor niya. So yun, kaya ayun, ipapa-schedule namin siya for therapy after ng kanyang para kasi sabi ng doctor we don't have any Oreo baby. Matagal bago makakuha ng appointment para sa therapy. So, mas maganda na may naka-appointment na para sa kanya. Stop! Ay, wala ngang Oreo eh. We need to go grocery shopping pa. I think you need to go take a nap. So, ayun. Kaya, yun. So, talagang sobrang thank you, Lord, talaga dahil hindi na kailangan ng surgery. As in, talagang. So, anyways. Sobrang nakaka-ano ng puso na hindi niya na kailangan ng surgery. Ayan. Sobrang napaka-ano na itong batang to. Sobrang champion niya. Sobrang, he's a champ. Sabi nga nila. Dahil, hindi siya yung other kids na talagang umiiyak, yung talagang ito talaga, nako, he wants to do everything on his own. Ano ba yan, Natalia? I'm only giving you 3, or 4. Oh, how come on?
Only one more left.
Ay, you have, how many you have in there?
The baby is missing.
No, you don't need more.
Oh, okay, one more. That's it. Ayun. Hindi niya, talagang sobrang champion ng batang to. As in, hindi siya kagaya ng other kids na talagang umiiyak. Na, alam niyo yun, yung basta yung ganun. Ito talaga, nako, gusto niya. Ako na yung nag-aasa kanya kung kailangan niya ng tulong or pagka ay mag-iihi siya. Alam mo yun, yung iihi siya, yung ganun. Tapos kaganina, nung nagre-ready na kami magpalit, ganyan, mag-change. Naano ko siya sa kwarto nila. Nagtatry siya magsuot ng damit. Oh my gosh. Kaya napaano ako. Sabi ko, hey, wait lang. Nagtatry talaga siyang magsuot ng damit na siya lang talaga. Oh my gosh. Kaya, talaga sobrang proud ako dito sa batang to dahil talagang kinaya niya. At hindi talaga siya nagre-reklamo na, as in talagang he's a champ, sabi nga nila.
Meow, 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 meow.
So, anyways, maya-maya, 11:45 na. So, baka maya-maya patulugin ko sila for nap. And matutulog din ako. As in, inaantok talaga ako. Kaya, makaya nang gawin natin mamaya.
Hi, guys! Hindi na ako nakapag-vlog simula nung kanina. Nakakain na yung mga bagets. Nagano lang ako ng spam and rice. Yun lang yung dinner namin. Hindi ako nagluto ng bonggaseous ngayon dahil medyo talagang tinamad ako today. So, yeah. So, it's bedtime na. Kahit na maliwanag pa sa labas. Ayan, tingnan nyo. Sobrang liwanag pa sa labas! Pero ano na yan, 8 o'clock na yan. Ang sinatari, nag-drink ng milk. Hi, sis. Ay? Nahantok na yan. Hindi nag-nap yan eh. Sabi ko, di ba, kaganina patutulogin ko sila. Ayan, hindi nag-nap si Natalia girl. Ay? What do you say?
Gimme.
Good job. Uy! Talaga ikaw, girl, ah. Oh, daddy, hurry up so Troy can drink some milk. Isang baso lang papagamitin natin dahil sobra na yung basong ginagamit. Nakakaloka ang ano-ano maghugas ng hugas. Troy! Come on! Your turn! So, ayan guys, ang oras natin. 8:14 p.m. na. Wait, this is drinking the milk.
My name is Z.
Oh, wipe your face. Alright, your turn. Yan, every night guys, nagdi-drink sila ng milk. It's important to drink milk before bed.
Yeah, thank you.
Saan ka na naman nag-wipe? Where did you wipe your mouth? Did you wipe it in my blanket?
Yeah.
Ay, talaga ikaw ah.
Ready?
Alright, say goodnight guys.
Goodnight guys.
Blow kisses.
Goodnight guys.
Mm. Alright, go in your bed. Call Kuya Chad. Say, Kuya Chad, your milk. Oh yeah, mommy needs you. Alright, you did? Alright. Ay, tagal? Okay.
Yes, the whole thing.
What do you mean the whole thing?
I'm wanting to get it up to the top.
Okay, no, just like that.
Alright.
Ayan, si Kuya naman. Here, you say goodnight, everybody.
Goodnight, everybody.
Just blow kiss. No, you kiss right here on the camera. On the camera. Okay, fine. Drink your milk.
Alright.
Okay. Caleb! Alright, say goodnight everybody.
Good night.
Okay. Alright, Caleb's turn. Ay, si Kuya, hinalikan na si yung ano ko. Kuya, Caleb's turn. Mas maganda na to na ano, isang cup lang dahil parang hindi nahugas ng hugas, nakakairita.
I need to go pee.
The, really?
No!
Ayan na si Ate girl. Bedtime na. Stay in your bed, sissy, ha? Give me a kiss. Mwah! All right, good night.
Pinchy.
Good night. Go to sleep. Good night, Kuya.
That's what Caleb would watch.
Good night, everybody. Kailangan ko talaga ilagyan ng cortina dito. Nakaka-naano ako. Alright, good night guys. Good night.